Hello and welcome back to Born Losers Gaming. In the last part, we've gone through a large chunk of Bubble Glamp Bibble Damp. Oh my god.
Oh no, wait.
Oh. I fucked it up. That's so bad. That was like my chance to come back.
And in like
3 seconds, I'm already out of it again.
That's bad.
First you see and now you don't.
What did you do? What did you do that was bad?
The one jiggy where it's like you gotta... Yeah, do it fast, but really fast.
Ooh, and
I fell.
That sucks. Lynn, did you get that one?
I did get that one. Yeah, in one go.
Harsh.
Oh no, you don't. That's my red jumbly.
I wonder how many episodes we've opened where Lindsay goes, "Ah, shit."
I tend to do that.
I know of at least two.
at least two. I mean, I started this out saying, "Hi, welcome back." Oh fuck. So
it's true.
It's chill.
He's such a big croc.
I don't like the big croc.
Who, Ian? He's a big croc?
No, this guy.
I'm a big croc.
He's a freaking bastard.
That's harsh, man.
His YouTube channel is such a croc.
Wow, that's a great
Oh, I'm turning this race into a croc of shit.
Actually, I feel like this is the one. Oh, I think I'm wasting time here. I shouldn't have done this at all.
Well, whatever.
You be careful.
Way, you
you're committed to it now.
Dink.
Yeah.
This is another thing that can go terribly wrong. Because if you mess this up, that's 60 seconds of your time.
Yep.
Oh, are you doing the hard one right now?
She's doing the yellow. So the second iteration? I think there's...
Oh my
god. There are so many fucking red ones that I can't eat. Now I can eat them.
Dude.
Oh my god, just eat. Eat. You're hungry. You want
nothing
to eat.
But skin and bones.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh gosh, eat. Oh my god, he's sliding all over the place. What a fool.
What a fool he is.
He's
sliding everywhere.
Eater. Just blah, blah, blah.
Oh,
this is dangerous. You guys are tied.
Oh my god. Please stay. You got it, evil croc. No, I feel bad. I don't want to root against you.
I think she might be losing this one, though. Unless
you
can take it back. 6 seconds. Oh, you've took the lead. Oh, I think you got it, actually.
Oh, really? Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, my god.
You got it. Nice.
Yeah.
That was super
I don't
clutch.
Know if that's the one that you need. Wait.
You got a jigs.
What do you do? Wait, do I not have to beat him again?
I don't know.
Okay.
I don't think I have to beat him again.
Really?
I don't think.
Really? You just did it?
Is
like,
it two
you
times
get
or
a,
three times you have to do
it? Do you have to beat him again for something? Like a Cheeto page, maybe?
I guess.
I know there's running shoes in the room. Does that mean anything?
I mean, you don't need the running shoes. The running shoes just help you beat him, though.
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, so I guess I didn't need it
after all. Just need to beat it twice.
As long as he doesn't give me like a... What is that, honeycomb?
Okay, cool, you did it. Nice.
Well, then I guess I just need to get this shit and I'm all done.
Golly.
Gotta get this shit and I'm done.
That scared me. That was so close.
I thought he had ya.
Oh my god. Damn it, that was my chance. That was my shot.
And it's gone.
I know.
Have to wait for the next chance.
Okay, got all those. And then this is my final
seven,
notes.
Eight, nine,
100.
Oh, well.
Well, I'm out.
All right. Become Croco Banjo! It's time for you to hopefully beat the level and not have forgotten anything. Eekum bokum.
Eat
your up.
Okay, I don't think I need the crocodile for anything. I'm just gonna check my totals just to be sure.
Yeah, I had to do that in the last one. I was
fine.
Like, I hope I got it.
Sweet, I don't have to ever come back here.
Thinking you've 100%ed it and then realizing you're wrong.
Where's the exit? Oh, it'd probably help if I was Kazooie, but oh well.
Who's Kazooie?
No, I sometimes just like kill myself. It's like sometimes it's just faster.
It's true.
Fuck it, I'm going.
It is a
tactic. I'm not
gonna
die. That's just sad.
It's for pansies.
Yeah, I'm not gonna die. Except for that one time I died. But that wasn't on purpose.
Alright, I'm Mr. Vio, greediest croc of all. Play my game to win a prize, for say to accept. I got it! I'm gonna press A this time! Okay.
Nope.
So you only gotta beat him two times, right?
Yep. Wait, you beat it three times?
I think so.
I thought you only did it twice.
Yeah, you just eat stuff, and then you eat just the red ones, and then you eat whatever is on the top screen.
I did not realize you did it three times. Wow. Yeah. Wowie zowie, dude.
Wowie zowie.
Oh, gosh. Scary ogre, man. He touched me.
He's like, rah.
I'm not talking to Brentilda. I hope that doesn't come back to bite me.
It might. It might not. I really... No, you'd be wasting time.
Yeah, I probably won't remember.
But it is going to come down to some luck when you guys get there, which is interesting.
Oh, boy. Nah, I was having such a good time. Fuck! I'm going to lose on the first one!
Oh, no!
He's going to bite your butt.
No.
You're going to get your butt bit.
I don't want my butt bit.
You got to slurp those up. You need Brandon there telling you to do...
The num num num!
Num num num, you need the num nums.
I need the num nums. Okay.
Nom nom nom. Nom 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 nom.
Okay.
Nom nom nom.
So, there's this.
Okay, I barely did
Gobi's
that.
Gobi's Valley.
Holy shit. God, you're Gobi's Valley. I'm a whole fucking... And I already know that I'm going to have to
I'm not
unbecome...
Well, I'm at the area of Gobi's Valley, but...
She's not in it.
Oh,
I'm not
man.
In it. I'm not going there yet. I'm going in order.
What's next?
Freezeezy.
Oh, Freezeezy's before Go Bobies?
Yeah.
Go Bobies.
Go Bobies Babali.
Go Bobies.
Go Bobies Badibbles.
Actually,
I
that's
like
just
Freezeezy.
Boots.
Yes, I love Freezeezy Peak.
It's like one of my favorite snow themed levels.
The music that happens at the twinkle lights are some of the best music in the game.
At the twinkle lights, huh?
Oh, those are scary.
Yes.
But it's pretty. It's like twinkly.
I can't remember. What's
it's,
wrong
it's
with
It's so good. Like, I love the music there.
Thank you, Grant Kirkhope.
Thank you for it. I mean, this is honestly where my run can end, because Lynn fucking did that shit up easy.
Yeah, first try. That's
put a lot of pressure onto me.
Yep, because that is a screw it up, and that's 60 seconds of your time.
Yep, I've done two so far. So.
So poop on this.
Good luck to you, sir.
Poop right on this.
Poop on this.
God, that
Please.
Part's gonna fuck
I need
me
it
up.
Right now!
If you remember, Max.
Poop on this!
Will it?
That flying pad part.
Oh, the flying pad part, yeah.
Oh, gosh.
We have to, like, race to it with the shoes and then fly up.
I kept jumping over it instead.
Yeah, you were getting
oh
mad.
Oh my gosh.
You were getting very mad.
Straight up mad.
Straight up mad.
Up straight?
I'm mad!
Mad
I'm everything! Up. There's no yellows. There's no yellows right now.
Okay.
None?
I guess I'm gonna go straight to here.
Oh, I missed the red one! How do you miss? They're immobile!
Uh-oh.
Okay, then. Yellow.
Oh, I don't even have the...
You can
running
do
shoes
it
are in the other level, so I fucking don't need to go there.
Here we go, Freezeezee!
Freezeezee!
Oh wow, you fucking cheater ass fucking snake, you fucking cheater ass fucking croc, you fucking
yeah,
shitter
Lindsay.
Ass fucking shit face! Sorry.
That's
you see
me.
These things that he's saying about you, Lindsay?
That's me.
Can't even believe.
If he wouldn't have done that, we would be pretty close right now.
Yeah.
Wow, what the fuck? I just lost.
You did not.
Boggy, oh,
I
need to land on his tummy
fuck!
Later.
Fuck! God damn it! Like, legit, everything at the end, I'm actually angry right now. I'm really mad.
I'm sorry.
Because that was fucked up. Like, everything just stopped popping up in front of me.
Ooh. You need
Dirty
pats on back, but
man.
Are not in room. We did establish that we're not in the same room, right?
Just I sure hope
in
so.
In case anyone's here that is not familiar with our setup.
Yes. Yes, we are not in the same room.
I'm if anyone's just realizing that now, because that would be funny. They're in different countries.
That makes a lot more sense though.
That's why they keep saying they can't see each other's screen and yada yada yada.
Not because they're foolish.
Yeah.
Oh no, I fell down. Well, that works.
What the fuck is happening?
Hello, Mr. Mole.
There we go. My camera kept like changing. I couldn't see where I was going. Oh my god. Well, I'm like, I think this is a really Inland's favor now because I just lost so much time.
It's definitely hurting. But
yeah,
it's not.
Yeah, because I have two jiggies. One, I have to go turn back into Banjo. This fucking goddamn, whatever he is, Mr. Bug Guy is trying to kill me. Like, fuck you.
I think his name's Butts McKenzie.
Butts
I really hope I don't have to do all three of them
him.
In a row again. What if I have to do all three of them in a row?
I don't think you do. Maybe I'm wrong, though. Gosh golly.
I hate this part, actually. I don't know why.
It's like it's like tower defense, except
I know,
nothing
but
like
it's
that.
Tricky.
Except nothing like that.
It's like the game where Christmas lights try to go to a Christmas tree, but they can get eaten.
Okay, we play... No! Yep, I gotta do it all over again.
What? Really?
Yep, I gotta... So that's 3 minutes.
Oh, no, dude.
And if I lose again, then that means I'm 6 minutes behind.
Shit.
Okay, so this guy's...
That is brutal.
I could not have played this game any worse than I have.
I'm
Don't eat my lights! Stop eating the lights!
I'll find a spot to sabotage Lynn at some point.
Why would you sabotage me?
You'll just be, like, on a bathroom break on a really tall cliff, and I'll be like,
no, Banjo.
Whoops, I just knocked Banjo off the ledge.
Oh, no, he appears to be dead now. That's not good.
It's so fucked up. Yeah. I should have won last time.
That sucks. Yeah, that game is a little bit of luck, which is bad. Cause
yeah, it's just like whatever
they can
appears
appear
in front of you.
In really irritating. Yeah. Like
I can't wait for you guys to see exactly how it went down because it was just like, oh boy, I'm having fun right now. Okay, so I just had to like remind myself. Okay,
just get let it all out. Okay, let it all
yeah,
out.
I may have to come back with the runny shoes.
Oh, my.
The problem is though, it doesn't make a difference. Like. If he's a certain amount behind, he will get infinitely faster than you.
Oh, really?
It's really?
Like, so yep. He's got like the what do you call it in racing games? What's it called?
Slingshot physics.
Yeah, that. Remember the name.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's slingshot something.
How do you?
I'll remember this? It eventually. It's something or other. When they
this
do
is
the thing.
Yeah, when
Why
they do the thing
and
then. Banjo Tooie is really bad at it. It's like really.
Oh,
it's known
I know
a
it.
Lot.
What
the
stupid.
Fuck is happening?
Why aren't you allowed to tell me?
I don't know. You're ahead. I shouldn't give you hints.
Okay. I know what to do, though.
I'm a neutral party here. I cannot be telling you what to do. You know?
Oh, I ran out of eggs.
Oh, that's it.
Oh, no.
I'll be back later. Oh, wait,
bye.
Yeah, she was at the back of the potted Christmas tree trying to, like, ram the button.
Oh, yeah?
I used up all my eggs.
You gotta
oh, no.
You gotta shoot eggs at that.
Okay, I got 3 eggs. That should do it, right?
As long as you hit it.
Yeah, it's gotta be a sharp shooter.
I'm a sharp shooter.
You guys are both deathless, right?
I died.
I've died twice.
Oh, you've died, okay.
I've died
you've
twice.
Died too. Yeah, you're neither of you are deathless. There you
there.
Go. With your last egg.
Christmas! Be a star!
Christmas
and you'll
tree.
Find your reward! Hurry!
I like the Christmas tree.
I like Christmas tree.
He's pretty.
I gotta go find a flying pie.
I remember flying in this game was very exciting to me.
It's exciting.
Yeah.
It can be kind of tricky. Okay. Don't throw snowman balls at me.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Sometimes getting the angle
want you
on this
in
is...
my mouth, I'm gonna eat you. Twinkle, twinkle, snake shit. Twinkle, twinkle, snake shit.
I like the taste of taste.
I like the taste of taste.
I like it when I can taste my tongue.
Blah.
Okay. Mm.
That's weird to think about.
What?
I'm tasting the inside of my mouth all the time. And smelling the inside of my nose.
Fun.
Mmm.
I did it!
Holy shit, thank God! Okay, I beat him.
Yay!
Oh, right. Fuck. Mr. Vile never lost before. Greenie can have prize. Thank you, you ass butt.
Do you ever think about the fact that you're breathing involuntarily, and then you think about it, and then you have to think about the breathing, and it makes you all anxious?
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, I'm asking you if it happens to you.
I just stopped breathing. I was like, why did I stop breathing?
Max, you tried to kill him.
Sabotage!
Oh, boy.
It's like the same thing when you're trying to sleep and you like acknowledge that you need to sleep.
I can't get to sleep. Literally every night for me.
Oh, you pooped out.
Every night that I have to wake up early, I'm just like, I have to wake up in this amount of time. I really need to sleep, so sleep will not come.
I better not do this right now because I'm low on health.
Okay, God,
I'll get these
I'm so
first.
Angry at myself. I'll get over it eventually, though. I'll get over it, and then I'll be fine.
In time.
Oh.
Lindsay made a mistake. Yay.
Yay. Yay.
Hey. I made that mistake.
What?
I fixed it.
Oh, you fixed it up.
I fixed it.
That's good.
Okay. Okay. Oh, all right, present. Mumbo.
Oh,
let's fucking go.
I know
go.
A speedrun tactic in here.
What?
But do you?
Yeah, in the tree.
Oh, yeah.
Because you can beak bash down really quickly to get out.
Yay!
And it looks funny. More than anything, I just like it.
More than anything.
More See? Than anything, I just like it.
It just makes me laugh.
I may have fucked myself.
No!
Oh, I fell out of the tree.
I did.
I'm going back in
that's,
the tree.
That's what girls are for, Ian.
Or, you know, whatever you're into.
Well, yeah. But
that's what holes are for, Ian.
Any old hole, doesn't matter.
Oh my god.
Make use with what you got.
Donut
this
holes.
This is legitimately
holes.
Embarrassing.
Blow holes.
Oops. Grave holes. Whatever.
Do it, Lindsay.
Go.
Do the Go. Thing. Yeah. Highlight of the Let's Play.
Yes, of course.
Whee.
Alright, let's. I'll just keep going on this path. For now, I'm not gonna deal with the snowmen yet because there are a bunch of donkey balls.
There are a
I
bunch
hate donkey
of donkey balls.
Donkey balls.
Balls.
Donkey
of a donkey.
Balls are Snowballs. The worst. Out of all the balls around the world, donkeys,
actually, you
ones
know
are the worst.
I'm gonna take
they
them
make
out.
Me so mad. Do you have to kill all the snowmen?
Yes.
All of them?
Yes.
How come?
Because one gives you a jiggy and it's the last one.
What a derp. What a big derp.
What a fucking derp.
I hate them. I always hated their laugh, by the way.
Especially when you don't see them and you're
yes.
like, oh shit.
Oh,
fly.
Oh, that's a mistake. That's a mistake.
Fine,
you lost your fly.
That's okay. There's a fly over here and I need to get these anyway.
I suppose you're right.
I'm out of eggs.
Glad with
here.
The silver. You're out of eggs, but I'm... what will you have with your bacon and hash browns and toast?
Man. I'm not gonna eat my own eggs.
Why not? Banjo? I bet Banjo eats Kazooie's eggs.
He's like, well, they're there. Why wouldn't I?
I mean, they're unfertilized. Kazooie can't care. No, Kazooie wouldn't care because she uses them as weaponry that explode on impact every time. So why would she care?
Why would
yeah,
she care?
She probably doesn't eat them, but I don't think she'd get mad at Banjo
let's get
this for
snowman.
Eating them.
I feel that.
Yeah, she's probably cool with it. I mean, it makes their grocery budget much lower.
Yeah, you're not gonna go buy
after
eggs!
Time.
Yeah, they got them. Just collect them on their adventure, and then eggs every day. Now I really want eggs. Maybe like eggs on rice. I want to try that.
You saw that in an anime once.
Yeah, I saw like... it's rice, and you put some eggs and just a raw egg on top and let it cook into it. Looks good. Don't want to eat it.
And soy sauce.
Soy sauce.
Okay.
Sauce of the soy.
I think there's a snowman up.
I think this may be the last part I could do tonight, because I'm legitimately like, I don't think I've ever been this angry on BLG before.
Ooh, that's cool, dude. That's cool.
That's cool.
No, I mean, it's cool that
oh
we
my
end
God.
It, not that he's
yeah,
mad.
I...
No, we'll call it a session after this one. For reference, we're at the 17-minute mark, so we could probably end it in a few.
More things that I'm in the process.
All right. Yeah, well, you guys finish up what you gotta do, and we'll call it.
Wow, fucking snow.
Okay, as soon as I can finish up this level, assuming I don't die again, because I'm very close to it.
Death is bad.
Oh,
my elbow.
Okay, where do I go? Where do I go? This way. Don't fall in, though. If you fall in, you're dead.
You don't want that. Boy. Death is bad.
Falling in the toilet is not fun.
That's my least favorite thing to do.
I hate to say this, because... poor Ian, but Lynn, you were kind of kicking this level's ass.
Am I?
I think so. I'm pretty sure. I feel like you've accomplished quite a bit in a small amount of time.
I need to collect more items, though. I'm getting low. But
getting low.
Get low,
I'm
get low,
on top
get
of the
low,
snowman.
Low. From the window.
Work my way
to
down.
The wall.
Sweat down balls. Females call.
Hello, why are you crying feathers?
A goddamn.
A goddamn. Okay, I guess I'll make my way down slowly.
I can't do this. I can't. You guys, if you guys could see what I'm doing right now, it's just like, I've tried to get, you know the one Croco guy who's really far away?
Yes.
Yeah.
I've legitimately missed him around 9 times now.
Ooh.
And I've had to go get new eggs each and every time. Oh. And I don't know if there, I don't think there are any more. I died, so I gotta do it all over.
Oh no, that sucks. Should we call it here? Are you okay to call it here, Lynn?
I need to do something.
I don't know if you're allowed.
No, I'm fine. I got it.
He's fine.
I'm okay. I'm a big boy. I can take losing.
I need to, there's just one thing I gotta do, so I'll just do it right now.
Oh, wait. I see what I see.
I gotta finish this level.
No, it's, okay. I wanna hit the witch switch.
We'll make
switch.
This part a little, longer to get
yeah.
you guys doing what you needs to do's. I'm Boggy.
Oh.
I ate a jigsaw puzzle.
Wow, you stupid
I'm an idiot.
Bear.
God, I'm stupid. My kids sure haven't seen me in days because I ate a jigsaw puzzle.
I
wonder if they
race.
Starved to death. I don't know. Who cares?
Who even fucking cares?
Just one less mouth to feed. 3, in fact. Boggy, that's dark. You're a bad bear.
You're a dark bully. For how white your fur is, you're pretty dark.
The people who live in Freeze Easy
oh, yeah,
Peak are bad people.
I keep forgetting about the
like,
jiggies I left everywhere.
There's that stuff I said about Boggy. He's bad. And then the walrus is like prejudiced towards bears. Like, oh, you piece of shit. Get out of here, bear. I
get
only like walry.
I don't like walry.
She's legit. She's bad.
I need that. That's what I want. Oopsie. It's cold in the water.
It's cold in the water.
Straight up cold.
Straight
all
up.
Right.
It's all chilly.
It's chilling here, bro.
Oh, it's that.
Alright, I'm getting right in this stupid thing's mouth, and then... BLAP!
Was that a good blap or a bad blap?
Yeah, that was a good blap.
Good
I
blap.
Got it. I got it in its mouth. I got its mouth hole.
Yay, like, for good blabs.
Try this time.
Yay for mouth hole.
Yay, mouth hole.
Are you the last present? Take me to the last one.
How many jiggies and notes do you got, Lynn?
Check.
Jiggies and notes. I've got
62 jiggies.
And it says 27 jiggies.
Oh, right. It doesn't tell you the... No, it tells you the total.
Five. Almost okay. Six in a second.
I think I'm at least going to reach Freezy's peak.
Okay.
Before you leave, I mean. So yeah. You're not going to be a whole world ahead, at least. Which is a start.
Exactly.
One for you.
A level apart.
One for you. Brown bear.
Yeah, is that what you guys focus on?
Excuse me?
I'm just a bear like you guys. Don't have to friggin'...
I'll be your new papa.
Lena, are we gonna watch any anime before bed?
It's getting late.
I don't care.
Alright, okay.
We've been watching a volleyball anime.
Really?
I'm really into it for some reason. I don't think I've ever watched a sports anime before.
Really?
Yeah. Just one of those things that, like, I always dismiss. It's like, no, that can't be good. But my friend Ryan, who's on Game Face, highly recommended it. So I was like, fine, I'll watch it.
I feel like in order to get that Jiggy up there, I have to have the running shoes, don't I?
Which Jiggy? The Freeze the Bear?
The Witch Switch one.
The Witch Switch Jiggy. Yes, you do.
Fuck.
You also need it for the bear race, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I do have to come back to this level one way or another.
Yeah, do ya.
All right, I'm going to climb the snowman, I guess.
But thank God. Oh, my God. I almost had to go and get more eggs for the last one because of how stupid fat that is.
Poor Ian. I'm rooting for you, dude.
I'm having fun. That's what I got to remind myself. Oh, I have 10 jiggies, though. That's something I got.
Yay,
I got
10
jiggies all up in my fucking butt
pocket.
Yikes,
a nasty fierce bear. Hey, I'll give me your Z.
What a stupid.
That Waza.
I hate
that
Waza.
Gosh darn Waza.
Safe for Waza to come out now because that bad brown thing's gone.
What?
Waza!
That bad
come
brown thing?
Come on, dude.
Is that what he actually God. Said?
No, that's. I was making a joke.
Oh, okay.
But it's basically what she's
it's
saying.
It's basically.
She doesn't like bears, or he. I think it's a she.
She's basically treating Banjo like he's not worth her time and needs to leave. And she's like, "Oh, wow, that's scary." And
she's
I don't.
She's a strong, independent walrus that don't need no bear.
He's like, "Oh, okay. How frightful that bear is in my neighborhood. I think I better go inside."
Did I kill them all? I did.
She's okay with Walrai though.
Walrai?
I don't think that's the plural of walruses, is it?
Walruses.
Look at all the walrus.
Or maybe it doesn't change. Maybe it's just walrus.
Maybe.
Okay.
I actually have no idea.
All right. At the very least, I remember this beaver tactic to get into Grunty's hat, so I don't gotta worry about the stupid fucking,
thingy?
Spinny wheelie thing, so...
That might save you a bit.
At least, like, 2 seconds. I got myself 2 seconds of nice time.
Yeah, 2 secs.
Yeah, that's what I wanted. What I wanted out of, like, what sex with Banjo? What sex with Kazooie? Yes.
It's a total of 2 secs.
Yay!
What's going on?
I'm with you.
I can count them on my fingers.
Okay, I'm gonna go down here.
Oh, I was like the going down the scarf. Whee!
Oh, Jesus.
You got hurt from it.
I did.
You got hurt from it.
You got hurt from the slides on the scarf.
I forget
okay,
where
it
is.
What else do I need to do? I need to turn into a walrus, I guess. I'm just. Okay.
Where is...
Okay. I'm going to have to get that witch switch next time because I'm not going to have enough time to get it.
Witch switch?
Because I have to go... That, I got a witch switch in this level and it made a Jiggy go up, like really up high and I have a feeling that's the one that you need the...
But Lynn...
What?
Witch switch?
I'm not... You're grounded.
I'm in trouble.
I'm in trouble.
I'm in a lot of trouble.
It's my favorite.
You're in big trouble, mister.
I really wish there'd be at some point in the game where it would give me more eggs so I could stop having 0 fucking eggs.
Yeah, having no eggs sucks. Especially when you want to make an
tell
omelet.
Tell me about it. I mean, wait.
What?
I have eggs.
Don't tell me about it. I lied. Whisper. Tell Ian. Don't tell Lynn.
I don't know what I'm whispering. What am I whispering about?
Whatever you said, don't tell me about it.
Eggs over easy.
That's
it. Say goodbye to eggs!
Say goodbye to your eggs!
I like oozy eggs.
Do you like over easy or sunny side or
scrambled? I feel like I'd like scrambled's sunny good. Side. What's over easy?
Over easy is basically sunny side, but you flip it and like count to five.
Oh, well, I like that.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this walrus is so
sunny side
slow.
Basically means you don't touch the yolk at all.
I like scrambled because I'm a gosh darn baby.
I love scrambled though. Scrambled eggs are great.
Just scrambled, put like an ass ton of salt on it.
Just a metric ass ton of salt.
Just a full ass ton.
I like omelets. Omelets are good.
Okay, so I have something that I'm going to do in order to try and defrustrate myself a little bit.
Just remember to breathe. Breathing is important. But not like that. That's bad.
Breathe in. Breathe out.
I feel like there's something in here I need to get with the walrus.
And exhale.
Hey, buddy.
That's important to living, because the oxygen gets in your lungs and processes out the carbon dioxide. Which
that's my favorite. That's my favorite. That is my super favorite. Do the doobity bop.
It's the ho-ho.
I'm jealous of oxygen, or water. I'm jealous of water. Two hydrogens for every oxygen.
Like, dang, dude.
It's not fair. Dude. It's not fair.
That's a lot of love you get for your by your little lonesome.
I thought so. I mean, that's a lucky little oxygen getting all
it's a
that
lucky
hydrogen.
Little oxygen.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
I think it's reached that point of the night where it's like, I don't know what words
it's one of those
are
moments
coming.
Where you just stop yourself. It's like, what am I talking about?
What in whoa, the world?
Hold on there. I know the idea of a Let's Play is you shut off that voice in your head that says think about what you say, but sometimes you
sometimes
just gotta
I think maybe that switch is necessary.
Back.
Yeah. like listen to that switch. Just listen to it.
Do you ever just talk and not listen to yourself?
Sure.
I do it all sometimes. The time. I remember like growing up, I'd be saying something to my sister, and she'd be like, "What was that? What did you say?" I was like, "I don't know. I don't listen to myself."
I think it's honestly most of my life is like I'm especially like right now for some reason I'm just saying stuff and then I don't remember what I'm saying afterwards, but it's like that's fine.
Yeah, it's weird because like people call you out on it and then you're like I don't know. It's like, what did you just say? Say it back to me. I don't know.
Say it one more time. Say it one more time.
Can't. It's gone. I don't listen to myself.
Gone forever.
As Brandon would say. Well, not what he would say, but I do not use that filter.
That it's the exact opposite of what Brand wants.
Yeah, no filter.
People have asked
us. It's definitely getting to that the giggly nonsense moment of the night.
Get on that sled.
Ha-ba-da-ba-ba.
Okay, this guy's tricky.
Ha-da-ba-ba-ba, baby.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-boggy bear.
Ha-ba-ba. Ha-da-ba-ba-da-ba.
3, 2, 1, go. Go, Boggy. The gear got a nice sled.
He's always, like, right behind me.
Oh, he's saying the wahays.
Wahey!
Wahey! I love the wahey.
Get out of here, Boggy.
Do you think that's legitimate. Grant?
What?
Do you think Grant Kirkhope is wahaying?
Yes. By large and far, that is... But yes.
He's definitely haying the wah.
He's definitely haying the wah!
Oh, this race is actually one of those moments that, screw that up. You're looking at you're looking at some time.
Yep.
And it can be pretty clutch sometimes.
It definitely can, because he's a fucking dick and he tries to be a dick.
And he also has that mechanic we were talking about in the racing games that is like slingshot. But I feel like it's a different word and I can't think of what it is.
I don't know. I've only ever heard of slingshot, but I mean, it definitely may be something else.
I want to look it up, but I can't.
How long have we been recording right now, by the way?
Oh, it's we're almost at 30.
Are you fucking serious?
Oh my god!
Oh, Lindsay just lost the race.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, what an asshole!
Was it the first race or the second race?
First one. Wait, first one?
It's the first one.
First one. Come on, Mr. Walrus, why do you suck so bad?
Jump like, I was in front the whole time, and then he's like, oh, but a good photo of you.
He saved his stamina for the end.
Yeah.
Fucking dickbag. What if I jump? I wonder if that would make it better. No.
Fucking douche lord.
Oh, that sucks then.
Oh my god, I was like in front the whole time.
And then at the very end.
I feel like I should, when I go on top of the presents, I should jump.
He ate his opponent carrots at this, he saved them.
What a cheater!
He's a bad
cheater,
man.
Cheater, pumpkin
he's a bad
sleeter.
Bear.
Bad bear.
He's a bad bear. Look what he's trying to do. He's
all up in your biz.
Kill me.
Too.
He's all up in my biz. He's right on my rear.
Oops. Rear. I have one of those.
I like you those. Do.
It's pretty nice.
If I do say so myself, my rear is pretty in gear.
If pretty I was to put it rear. In a contest with other rears, I think it would place.
Boggy? Yep.
Like, I was basically like, I think it would place like second.
No,
third,
it just
at
it would
least.
Place. It would get eighth. It would not. They wouldn't just look at it and say, "I'm not rating that."
Yeah, and disqualified. Disqualified.
Oh, they look at it. And
oh, they're
like,
eggs.
That's not really a rear. That's like, not a real rear that you entered.
You okay. just showed us your penis.
I got him.
What
a douchebag.
Okay, I'm actually pretty good to stop whenever you are lean.
Rubber banding. It's called rubber banding.
Rubber, yes.
It is called rubber
slingshot
banding.
Slingshot rubber. Okay, that's way more right than I was.
Yeah, it's same thing. But yeah, whenever you guys are ready to end the episode, it's it can happen.
I'm almost done.
What do you have to do?
I need to do something.
You can't. You
it's
can't.
Very important. I need to get
what?
Back to the Mambo's house.
Why?
Because I need to get back there.
Tell me why. Because
I need to tell
probably,
him something. It's
you
a secret.
Probably end the episode because
it's a secret.
Ian can't start something new right now, so oh. you're going ahead of him if he's stopped.
I'm at least going because the way I feel is because this is going to be our last one for the day.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Next time I'm going to find where we are, like our position when we stopped, and we're going to get as close to that point as possible.
Yeah. Just make sure when we start it back up, if there's anything that's half done, like do it again. Like if for
yes.
some reason it's like, oh, you collected 3 presents or whatever and they're not collected anymore, just try
yeah.
to like remember.
Okay,
that
I can stop anytime.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. In that case, actually give me like 2 more seconds. Okay.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. So yeah, keep doing what you're doing because
oh.
I'm about to be in a
okay.
super.
Well then I'm
crazy...
gonna do something else then.
No, just
okay.
Yeah, all right,
I'm ready to pause. I'm ready to pause.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay,
right,
oh, I was gonna get the last Jinjo.
2.
Oh no.
But Lindsay.
What? No, that's fine.
Oh. Just
stop.
Do your countdown.
3, 2, 1. Stop.
Pause. Done. Alright.
Okay.
I got to Mumbo's house.
Alright.
I was happy.
So Lindsay, you're starting in Mumbo's house. Ian starting in where he is.
I'm starting in Gobi's Valley.
Ooh, interesting.
Oh, you're going there, huh?
So yes, to try and make me a little less frustrated, I'm going to go down a different path than Lynn. See how that does for me.
Cool. Okay, so I'm at Mumbo's house. I'm a walrus. I have 100 nice. Notes. I have...
How many jigs?
I have every Jinjo except for the orange one. And for jiggies, I have...
8. One of them you can't get.
Well, there it is. I put it up on the screen anyway.
I have a big old squat for Gobi's Valley. I have a yellow Jinjo. And I have 30 notes of Free ZZ Peak and 1 Jiggy.
I wonder if the Jinjo's save.
You have 30 notes at Free ZZ. Wait, did you go to Free ZZ and go to Gobi's Valley?
I went to Free ZZ Peak to get the move you need.
Because
you gotta take that move to Gobi's Valley.
I see.
That's true.
Cool,
yeah.
Interesting.
That's part of the whole speed. I did a little more than a speedrunner would have.
Mm-hmm.
But a speedrunner would just run, get the thing, bail. And then go to the other one.
Oh, I get it, because then you have to come back with speed shoes. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
That makes sense. Neat.
Hmm.
I'm excited.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm excited,
all
guys.
Right.
That was fun. Good sesh.
good sesh, bro. Good sesh, bros.
He's going speedrunner route. I'm going just slow.
The winner route.
You're going
the route's
going
to win.
Memory
yeah,
route.
I'm just like, I'm just taking my time.
I like it.
It's just that mistake at the start, which I feel bad about. We should have restarted, but...
I still feel like
no.
it would be pretty close.
Yeah.
It, what actually did it was the losing Croco. Losing mm-hmm. Croco, not getting the final egg thing before I turned into a crocodile.
Oh, yeah.
And then also...
Because the gap was starting to close, and then all that crap happened to you.
I legitimately lost around 8 to 10 minutes.
Youch. That sucks,
I just realized we're still in the part. Next time on Board of Lisa Gaming, guys, we will... We'll be back, and it'll be a new session, and we'll see if we can finish it out next time.
Hope you enjoyed it, everybody!
Yeah.
Bye!
Bye!
He's the new Michael Jordan.
He's a brand new Michael
Minus
Jordan.
Minus the height and color and basketball ability.
Alright, I guess I can exit this level now.
No! No! Wait! No! Go back through the hole! Go back!
What's this hole? What's this hole? I feel like the penguin must be a prostitute.
Yeah.
Wands of Pimp!
You should really go warm up in the cave, Mario.
Warm up in Wands?